Tragedy this holiday weekend along the Jersey Shore in Monmouth County. A 15-year-old drowned while swimming in the ocean. It happened along Sandy Hook Beach B at 4:30 this afternoon. The boy was rushed to the hospital where he later died. Five others were also pulled from the ocean. Their conditions have not been released. Authorities say there were no lifeguards on duty, and there are signs there indicating as such.